Hey everybody and welcome back to the channel. It's been a while. We've had a hectic life schedule preventing us from getting back here, but we finally have made it back. Now, we're going to jump into a new series on the game Foundation. If you haven't heard of Foundation before, it's an excellent little game about just building your own little kingdom. Kind of similar to some of the games we've already played on the channel, but nonetheless, we're going to jump into this one, and we're going to begin with our first territory. All right. The first piece of advice comes from the eldest of your villagers. He suggests you consider basic needs when settling down. Berries for your people, stone and wood for your construction efforts, and the rest will find its way. Sure, let's put this advice into practice. So we're going to go ahead and select a territory now. I generally, when I start this game, like to find some form of water. Does not appear that that's going to be a thing on this map. That's unfortunate. So I guess wooden berries. There's a little bit here, some here. Can't build there though. Oh, here we go. This is probably a good one to go with. Two berries next to it. I'm assuming we could probably build a mine in this area eventually, but we'll go ahead and settle this place for now. Mineral deposits were discovered nearby. Yep, like I said, right on that cliff edge. It's fine. We're not gonna deal with that right now. We're gonna go ahead and pause time because scatterbrained me will forget to stop the time, and then we're gonna have some problems. We have no available effects. That's fine. All right, advice: placing your village center. Now that I decided where to settle, I have to establish the village center. Yes, we're gonna go ahead and build that. So here it is, village center. Now I want it to be somewhat close to those berries, but not super close. And this looks like a flat-ish area, so we'll go ahead and build it there. And now we have a bunch of villagers that have popped up. Fantastic. All right, village aspirations. Reach a prosperity of 500. Good. Hard difficulty. Reach a rating of 50 with every estate. Yeah. Estates are tough. We're not going to deal with the estates right now. Have 100 citizens or more in your villages. That we could probably get. Never generate revenue from a trade route. And then have 100 citizens. This is very difficult. I don't know if I want to do that. But these are just random aspirations. So we're going to go ahead and ignore those for now because we are far away from any of it. Hello, screwdriver. Don't know why you're here. Okay. The first thing. Perfect. The first thing I'm going to do is, well, I guess I was going to build something, but I can't. Paint? Nothing. Forbidden land. Ooh. No, we don't want to do that. zoning areas, we want those viewable. Fertility, yeah, everything's real good around here. No undesirable neighborhoods. No beautification has taken place. We're all good. I guess we'll just let the time go so that we can have something happen. Alright, organizing work. Good. Opportunities, 2 days left. Yes, your people would like to help you settle down. Yeah. Well, I would also like them to help me with that. For some reason, I can't build anything. you don't have any housing or anything, but I guess we'll kind of just let it go. I feel like that's not correct. Paint, build, book. There's got to be something I'm missing. I know I said I played this game before, but it's been a while. there's nothing here. I guess we can track that, sure. I mean, that's gonna help us. House? Anything? Why can't I build anything? This is very interesting. Oh, here we go. I have to, learn some stuff. That would help. Okay, so we have 500. We don't want a bridge. We don't want fishing. We want, a warehouse would be good. We'll go ahead and learn that. Where are the houses? Oh, down here. Oh, that's a tavern. Army? No. Logs? No. All right, we are here. Butchering is a good thing. We'll get that. Decorations. Yeah. We can grab decorations as well. Oh, we gotta name ourselves here. Lord. Just because that is the name I'll name everything around here. what's the village? You guys go ahead in the comments, you leave a suggestion on what we can name this village, and we'll come back and we'll name it as such. But for now, we're gonna let it go. All right, so we can now build a warehouse and we can build the butchering stations. So, hunting zones. Yeah, as you can see, there's lots of hunting zones up here, and we're gonna go ahead and just paint that as such. Perfect. Okay, and then we're gonna build some stuff here now. Warehouse, hunter's hut, some benches and whatnot. We're not gonna deal with any of this right now because we don't have houses, so it doesn't matter. But we are gonna build this. And, oh, that's not the button I wanna push. rotate, please. Left click, rescales. No. That moves it. There we go. That's what I'm trying to do. Bear with me, guys. It's been some time since I've even touched this computer. There we go. All right, we're gonna build that. It's gonna be an influx of food, which is good. We need that. We need a hunter's hut. Nope. Yes, we do. What did I build? The butchery. The hunter's hut. The hunter's hut. Yeah, we want that close. Just hitting that wrong button again. Hunter's hut can be close by. We'll probably build a couple of these because food is always an issue in villages that I seem to run. So let's just take care of that right away. We'll put that there. We'll put another one. But we'll go a little bit farther away. I mean, you can be over there and you can hunt this side. How about that? Build those two things, and then let's go ahead and build that warehouse. The warehouse now, I want to be near the village center. No, I don't. I want that to be over here. Just because. We'll build that. Okay. Now, I guess we'll just let that go. And then go ahead and speed up time. Yes, we don't have any builders. Can I assign people to build? Waiting for builder. No. I need a builder's hut. Almost certainly. But how do I get a builder's hut? Okay, well, none of that helps me. Clothing, goods market, bailiffs, degradation. Aha. Assign them as builders. A lot of them, just like all of them. There you go. You can be a hunter, you can be a hunter, you can be a transporter, and you can be a butcher. All right, chop chop, get on it. Why aren't you doing a thing? What are you? You're a builder. Yeah, I am on free time. Well, you shouldn't be. You guys should definitely be building these things. Again, I feel like I'm missing something. I almost certainly have to be. So let's, couldn't find a workplace with currently assigned jobs. Yes. Well, that makes sense. Because I don't have a builder's hut. You know what? Let me do some research. I'll be right back with you guys here. Well, it seems that this has been fortunate enough to give me some advice here. Basic builder's workshop added. Okay, perfectly. Yes. Before constructing, build a builder's workshop. Right. I would like to do that. This wasn't there. There's no way this was here. I refuse to believe that was there. Okay, it doesn't matter. We've got it now. So let's go ahead and plop that down. There we go. Okay, three builders. Looks like we need more builders' huts then. We'll build a second one. Can I add on to this one? I feel like I should be able to. But I can't for now, so let's go ahead and do this. Build that. Alright, here, the extraction zone. We'll pull. Eventually, what I think I'm gonna do is plant a forest in this area so we can extract as necessary. That is all marked for extraction now. Let's take this off of there, because they got a road separating it, so that's a decent separation. We'll just make this all hunting ground on this side and call it good. Okay, now, lumber camp, yes. I don't have any, I don't have any villagers to populate said lumber camp, but it'll be here for when that happens. So I think I want to build this somewhat. Let's just build it there. There we go. Build that there, and then we'll continue on our journey. What I would like now is that forester. Signing a woodcutter, yeah. I don't have any woodcutters. We'll do that. Because we don't need that many builders once they build stuff, so. I don't know why that happens. Every once in a while I get some crazy lag spike. In everything. Okay, there we go. And then reforestation. Yeah, that's gonna happen everywhere. We're gonna reforest all of this. Eventually what's gonna happen is everything over there, we're gonna stop reforesting, but it will be a forest in the sense that that is where all of the hunting ground is going to be. So we definitely want this to be all filled in. Now that I say that, I don't actually know if I can reforest a place that has hunting grounds on it currently. So we'll go ahead and delete this side for now. And then reforest this section. As soon as this is reforested, or forested, I should say, we will move the hunting ground over there, finish that, and then be good to go. Okay, right. Extraction has happened. Forester's camp. We'll put that. We're gonna put that right here. This is an important building for a village. So we're gonna go ahead and do that. And then a gathering hut that's food related. We'll put that right here because it's, well, right next to the berries. Okay, what else do we have? Butchery, no. What I'd like to do is build some houses. But it doesn't look like we can do that yet, so we will wait your first extraction zone. We've already done that, but produce berries. Yep, we're getting there. We are getting there. What I would like for this game to implement is a close all button. I'm sure there is one some. Oh, right there. Or backspace. Backspace would also close everything. If I read a little bit, then the knowledge grows. Okay, so oak, poplar, pine, sycamore, sure. This is all pine forests for now. That's fine. Yeah, I still have lots of builders, so here we go. You do that. And then you, do that. I don't have a builder anymore. And that's a problem. Do I even have hunters? Oh, I do have a hunter. Okay. I do have one builder left. I have two builders left. I have one builder left. Oh, I think these people have been... Yeah, these have been reassigned, I think. Yeah. So this isn't super important. Well, first off, I don't have any stone. So I can't do anything with that. There we go. Now we've got food. We got things happening. Needs and happiness. Okay, now that you have organized your laborers, you can see to their needs and happiness. Make sure they have access to fresh water and housing. As for food, you'll first need people to store and distribute the berries they collected. From there, your village will have everything to welcome its first wave of immigrants. Cool. Let's put this advice into practice. All right. Stone cutter camp. Yeah, well, we don't have... Well, there's stone over here, I guess. Just fine. This was the reforestation and hunting ground, but we will put the... Put that over there. I guess. What can I do? I can probably. I don't think I need three woodcutters. Let's go down to one for now. We'll assign a builder. I guess the butcher doesn't have any purpose at the current moment. No resources to extract. That's you. Yeah. Well, I mean, you'll get stuff eventually. Oh, it's because I've taken away... Yeah. It's because I took away its hunting zone. So you go ahead, you hunt there. Okay. Logistics, a granary. Yeah. Granary would be good for food stuff. This is also a very important building, so we're going to put that in the center of town, right here. Just because I like to densely pack these buildings in here. Not exactly, but I mean, that's what I've got to do, right? Because I don't have any territory really to start building stuff. I would like to do that. Did I do that? I did do that. And that. There we go. Okay, we've massively expanded our territory. I didn't really mean to do that, but it's fine. It's fine. We'll do just fine here. We're not gonna do anything with fishing. It doesn't make any sense to unlock fishing hunt because there is literally no water around here that would do us any good to do that. Really, we don't need beautification yet because we don't have houses, which I'm hoping to get soon. All right, first extraction zone, you're painting a loud... Yeah, I did that. Increase storage, working on that. Accumulating food, build a granary, assign berries to a granary. Yeah, we're getting there. All of this is happening. We need stone first. We have no stone cutter. Let's bring up the villagers. You can be... Builder, forager, hunter, miner. There we go, yeah. You do that. Oh, you two are unemployed. Yeah, that would have been a good one to do. Unemployed and a builder. Yeah. Is it because I don't have this marked as an extraction zone? Sure is. We'll get all of this sorted out eventually. Okay, but we're doing it. We've got progress. Things are happening. It'll all happen in time. Slowly but surely. So we are missing the stone. Where is all of this getting stored? First question. Oh, you need like lumber for that. And I don't have that. I believe that requires, like, a carpenter? Tavern, clothing, goods market, bailiff, decorative, contractual wage, stonesman, no. One of these does it. I don't know which one. That's clothing, that's a tavern, that is farming, stonemasons, goods. Well, it's not that far down the list, is it? Common goods, produces common wares in exchange for planks. Yeah, well, the planks is the thing that I'm struggling with. I don't think you do it. It's just a lumber camp. Well, you know, we'll figure it out later. But those planks are a problem currently. I will let them figure it out. But as you can see, our forestation is actually taking off. It's doing well. This guy is doing his job quite swimmingly. How much gold am I producing right now? None. Because I don't have a trade route. So all of this is a problem. Did I have planks to start with and I've just wasted them all? I feel like I've done that. Seems like a thing that I probably have done. I also bought a lot of territory that I didn't really need to buy right away, but you know what? It's fine. That granary needs to be built soon, though. Yeah. Zero stone. Where are you going with the stone? That's the question. Hopefully it's not here. You know what? Here, we'll just pause that construction. There we go. Okay. Well, we're getting there. Hello? You need... Stone, please! It's not working. They'll get it! It'll be fine. I suppose what we could do is start labeling some of these other things as extraction points. Just because we bought them, we might as well use them, right? We'll go like that. We also gotta figure out where we want to build our village. And I'm thinking, like, over in this area. Because we want the houses to be away from production. The city center is over there, but that's not... It's not necessarily a bad thing to have all of your village away from the city center. But this is where everybody comes to hang out. I could move it. I can't move it. Alright, no resources to extract. Are you talking about, yeah, the boars, the meat, which we can't actually do anything with anyway because we don't have the butcher. All of which is a problem. Yeah, okay, so let's see what we have for income. That would be... none. We have no income. We just have expenses. That's a bit of a problem. It would be fine. We are moving through the quest line slowly but surely. Excuse me. Swing the hammer and finish. You're not that far away. Lazy villager. It'll be fine. I don't know if and when these guys are gonna move over here. Probably not at all, because we're full on the berries and we're getting full on the stone. There we go. Granary, assign resource. Yeah, berries and meat will be what we do. Oh, transporter. Now we got a problem. Go ahead and move a hunter out. One there. zero of one. It's fine. It'll be figured out eventually. What's important now is this. Alright, paint a residential zone. Okay, will do. Oh, that's right, we don't place the houses down ourselves, they do it. Okay, residential zone. I'm gonna just go and say, like, this whole quadrant will be residential. Do a little bit of a separation. Okay. Perfect! Alright, build a... What do we need to build? Build a well, build a market, assign a new market tender, assign barriers to a market stall. Yeah, we can do all that, but first off, we need some stuff here. Now, before we get too far, we'll build a well here, and I also want to build one over here by the granary. Because I think, if I remember correctly, now this could be a different game. This is always a possibility. Could be a different game. I believe that the well, I mean, it provides water to villagers, sure. But it, I think it also does provide some kind of firefighting ability. Now again, that could be in a what's your problem? Housing requirement not met? Well, here, just do this. Problem solved. I destroyed your house, my guy, but it's fine. You'll build another. Everything will work out. All right, well, cool. All right, infinite water supply. Perfect, okay. So now we have a well, we have a market. Well, we don't have a market, but we will build a market. Probably over here, right? Oh, we can now do a free territory. Well, we'll save it. Because the territories are now costing money. I think they were already always costing money, but mistakes were made. That's it. That's all I gotta say. Mistakes were made. let's put the market on the hill. And we will build a couple market stalls. Around the hill. And that requires cloth, so we won't do that yet. So we'll go ahead and just build that. A lot of houses to be built, waiting to be built. And that's a problem of not having enough builders. He'll get to it eventually. Okay. But as you can see, we have a start of a small village. We're doing well? We're doing okay? Well, I wouldn't say well, but okay at least. and we can also build a lot of our beautification stuff over here as, just to improve our score. So, like, we could put a couple benches over here. I think this will cost some money, though. Yeah, we don't want to do that. Because we're not making any money, and we have very little left. One a fifth of what we started. Which is definitely a me problem. By me problem, I mean I caused it. We will solve it eventually. No resources to extract yet. We already know you're talking about that. Did you? Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. Here's what I'm gonna do. You can move off of this, and you can come over to this one. Seems more fair. Well, you know what I should do, though? Let's take the hunting zones out. So we can reforest the areas. Not that we probably don't need to. I mean, these are pretty densely packed forests to begin with. But it helps to bring all of the animals back. I know we're missing a hunting zone. I took them all off so that we could go reforest the area. And once it's reforested, we will move the hunting zones back in. But for now, we don't need to do that. Okay, we almost have enough houses to start housing all of our villagers. And as soon as that happens, we'll be happy. nothing happens other than good things. Ninety-four berries. That's a heck of a lot. What do we have? Market stalls? Oh, sweet, we do. Okay. Sign resources. Berries. I don't have anyone to sign. I guess we could take one of the builders. There we go. Assign. Good. Okay. Build a market that has a market stall. I've done that. It's right here. Is it because it's not done? It's probably because it's not done. Why don't you just use the wood that you just cut down? Seems less than ideal. I also probably shouldn't have built four benches right away. It's fine. Everything's fine. See, what we're gonna do is not open all those menus. What we're gonna do up here is put like a nice, I don't know, garden or maybe there's a fountain that we can put up here later. We'll do one of those fancy things. Man, bush, tree, fence, road sign, bench, fence, bench, bench, hedge, yeah. Somewhere. Hedge, arch. Oh, an arch. Bench. Planters. Yeah, planters would be good. Basin. I think the basin is kind of what we're going after. Not entirely sure. But I'm pretty sure that is what we want. Okay. Hunting zones. This is all reforested enough. So we'll go like this. We'll just take all of that reforestation section out. I'll let him reforest that, and then we'll do the same thing. We'll kind of move it away. There is stone there, so we want to make sure that extraction zone stays in that area. Yeah, I just want to make sure that we're still extracting in that area. Because we need that stone. Reforestation efforts can probably... Well, we'll cut it back. We don't need to reforest on this section right here anymore. But there we go. Everything's moving forward, and that's the important thing, is forward progress. Okay, I think we're going to try to keep these videos down to about a half an hour. I know the Memoriapolis and the other ones were a little bit longer than that, but half an hour seems like a good length. And perfect. We have finished our house there. Okay, everybody, we're going to leave it here. Like I said, I'm going to try to keep these episodes a little bit shorter than normal. Let me know what you guys think about that. If you want them longer, we can make them longer. If you want them even shorter, let me know and we can try to do that as well. But thank you all for tuning in once again to our fun little series here. If you like it, go ahead and hit the like and subscribe button. Definitely helps me out. Helps me know that you guys want to see more of what we're creating. And if you have any suggestions for future games or tips and tricks for the current game, leave them down in the comments for me, and I will be certain to read them. Thank you everybody for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.